History made in space. The first all-civilian spacewalk happened today, and cameras taking us along for the trip.
There is our first view of the forward hatch.
A historic day for space exploration with the first spacewalk from a commercial aircraft.
Back at home, we all have a lot of work to do, but from here, looks like a perfect world.
Billionaire Jared Isaacman and engineer Sarah Gillis, the first humans on a private space flight to walk in space, part of the Polaris Dawn space mission in partnership with Elon Musk's SpaceX. Launching from the Kennedy Space Center in Florida earlier this week after unfavorable weather caused weeks of delays.
Very, very excited to fly on my favorite Dragon spacecraft.
A four-person team heading up into space along with Isaacman and Gillis, medical officer Anna Menon, and mission pilot Scott Poteet on board. Around 7 this morning, the aircraft was depressurized and history was made.
And the hatch is open.
Isaacman and Gillis floating out along the extended Skywalker just beside the capsule. Menon and Poteet remained inside to ensure everything ran according to plan. The Dragon capsule has no airlock, so all four crew members were exposed to the vacuum of space. The Polaris mission also marks the first time the SpaceX engineered extravehicular activity spacesuits, or EVA, have been tested in space, with the hope of one day being used for missions to Mars. The space company stating on its website, quote, building a base on the moon and a city on Mars will require thousands of spacesuits. The development of this suit and the execution of the EVA will be important steps toward a scalable design for spacesuits on future long-duration missions.
So this team will spend another couple days in orbit and may return to Earth this weekend.